Assalamu alaikum. Hello everyone. So today what we are actually going to learn is that this problem that you see right here, user profile account is unable to load, is actually happens when you try to log in into your Windows 7 and you try to press enter after your user profile account and you are unable to log on. So what is actually you have to do is that you do not have to perform another Windows and clean up all these stuff that is done by you and you just lost all of that. No, you do not have to do a new Windows system operating system. All you have to do is to restart your computer. And then when the utility of Windows startup is on proceeding, you have to ultimately close your Windows by pressing down the power button for almost 5 to 10 seconds. When the Windows is shut it down, you have to again restart your computer. Then you have one menu that says like this. To start your Windows utility, which is also recommended right here, and to start Windows normally. You are actually very familiar to this, because actually when you try to load some anonymous program on your Windows and your Windows just stuck, not responding normally, then you normally try to shut down your computer and restart it. And this menu actually very helpful to solve the problem of user account profile is unable to load. All you have to do is to go to this to startup utility, which is also recommended by the Windows. And after having some time spending on this step, almost 20 to 15 minutes are taken by this setup to recover your previous session of Windows. And when your this session is completely recovered, then your Windows is restart normally and you are free to insert your username and reuse your Windows without losing any of your data which is currently present on your local disk C. So this is what I really want to share with you guys, because I also tackle this problem when one of my PC is stuck and I do not have any information about this stuff. Then I try to do something and did not just lost my data. So that's all what I have to share with you guys. So try it and feel free to comment anything if you do not catch what I said to you, and do not forget to like and subscribe to our videos so you catch up with our latest updates. So thank you. Bye bye.